When Roosevelt came to the land of the hummingbird, shouts of welcome were heard. Roosevelt came to the land of the hummingbird, shouts of welcome were heard. His visit to the island is bound to be an epoch in local history, definitely marking the new era, keeping Trinidad in America. We of this great man jubilation was evinced by the entire population. Friendship for the USA was shown. From each house the stars and the stripes were flown. For the state to open the gate to the president of these United States. No wonder everybody was glad to welcome Roosevelt to Trinidad. We are privileged to have the Democratic President of the Great Republic, with his charm and ingenial personality and his wonderful urbanity. We were struck by his modest style and were intrigued by the famous Roosevelt smile. No wonder everybody was glad to welcome Roosevelt to Trinidad. We understand that the president had just been on a visit to Brazil and the Argentine. Mr. Cordell Hull in attendance. They took part in a peace conference to stop war and atrocity, make the world safe for democracy, the greatest event in the century in the interest of suffering humanity.
FDR in Trinidad.